proof that you never know what is going to happen at an NXT live event. Hello everyone, I'm Cathy Kelley here at WWE headquarters to give you a look into what's trending now in the world of WWE. It was the match that shocked the Twitterverse. Samoa Joe finally stole the title from Finn Balor, and it sparked quite a few rumors that the longest reigning NXT champ might soon be heading to Raw. The speculation started in part thanks to Finn's old rival, Kevin Owens, who hinted that he'd be seeing Balor soon. Even though Owens and Sami Zayn haven't agreed on much these days, Zayn is also eyeing a reunion with Balor in WWE. And Bayley might have needed a hug after this tweet, complete with an emoji that looks a little too sweet, if you catch my drift. Chris Jericho took home a souvenir from WWE's European tour in the form of one gnarly black and blue mark. I honestly don't know what's more bruised, his arm or his ego after Shane McMahon canceled the highlight reel. Yikes. Let's leave you with this Photoshop Shane McMahon posted of the family Labradoodle getting some mad air. You know how some dogs look like their owners? Well, this is one tough pup. Until our browsers meet again, I'm Cathy Kelley. Thanks for watching.